What's up, guys? Today I'm here with my friend Isaac, he's my new friend, and I'm gonna be playing with him in Fortnite. And as you all know, today I'm going to be showing you guys some new birthday Fortnite. So as you can see, there's the birthday bus. Looks sick, man. Well, last time this happened, people didn't like the update, but I hope you guys like this update. And yeah, let's see where we're gonna land. Sounds like Isaac wants to land up by the bridge, so let's go. Alright. We're here at Funnyverse, and so let's see, let's gather up some loot and get the dub, baby. And no matter what, how, I'm gonna get this dub. So let's get it. And here's Isaac with me. Alright, we got the birthday present. Ooh, that's a new item. Oh my gosh. This item, it's like took YouTubers to find like so much time, but I got it in first try, my man, bro. This is so cool. Alright, since we have the birthday present, it sucks when you're knocked out and there's an enemy nearby. It's just like, you know, oh man, he died. Reboot me, Isaac. Alright, it seems like he's trying to heal up. Yeah, I think so. I'm just gonna mark the place. Alright, so... Okay, Isaac, go ahead and open the prison for us. So, I really want to know what's inside the prison, so... Whoa! He got a Galvan P90, boys! That's so cool, guys. They added the new prison, which, you can find, in the nearby chests, or it locally spawns on the some of the cities, so... So it's cool, guys. I love that the Fortnite makes like a big update on every one of its birthdays. So yeah. Hey guys, I'm gonna be making videos with Isaac here most of the time now on Fortnite. So I'm gonna be basically closing in on. I mean, not working, I mean, like, focusing on Fortnite. So, yeah. I guess, Isaac is gonna rebit me. Alright. Isaac here is really good at it. And then... So, Viva together, we might as well get this dub. I mean... Alright, let's look for some more loot, and then as soon as we're ready, we're gonna go hunting. Alright. Okay, seems like there's a fish. Alright, we got another chest. I'm gonna getting lucky today. Mostly I got the worst loot ever. And then now I'm getting good loot. Ooh. Is that a new NPC that I haven't found yet. Let's see. I don't want the dragon brooks, my burger. Because it sometimes isn't that good. Ooh, we got any score, that's a name. Oh. Okay, he's throwing a knife. Run. Okay, thank God. I was away from the grenades. Alright, so let's look some more enemies. Since I'm done, like, since I have already good loot, like enough loot to kill some people, so I'm just gonna go. Okay. We got that guy. Ooh, there's another guy. Daddy, double LA, let's go! Alright, alright guys. And sorry guys for not uploading videos recently, because I was lightly busy. I was also trying to find some good content for you guys, but most of the games I play don't do more updates, so I was just trying to find a good game that I play, that I like, and that everyone likes, which has made a recent update, so I can show you guys. Alright, we got some shooting over here. Let's go kill him. Alright, come up here. I just heard that they did the new birthday Fortnite update, so I just thought of coming in and showing you guys. Alright guys, not a good sandwich, okay. He got 31 ammo now. Alright, let's go, okay. Alright, let's go to the circle. Oh no, the storm is going on, but it's okay. And I love that animals are in Fortnite now. It's like so cool. It's like it's real life, but it would be better if the Fortnite like. I made it like more realistic. I mean, this is already realistic, but it would just be more. It's like they added like a backpack, like a real backpack on the back of yours, and then you'd have to, point at it, and then you'd have to put like an E on a computer or like the frog or like. Square on PS4 to open it, and that would be really cool, guys. So yeah, let's look for some more enemies. Alright. Ooh, we got a chest here. Let's go get it. Man. In this video, I'm getting some good loot, and plus I'm getting some good amount of mats. So, because most of the time, as I told you guys, I get bad loot, but like, I got good loot too. Alright, let's go something else. I think they're nearby. Ooh, we have top 20. I made it to top 20. Let's go. We want to get this dub, bro. I literally want to get this dub for you guys. Let's see it. Both pros, me, Isaac. We're going to win this. I think the enemies should be at the bridge or something. Alright, let's get a few maps. Sometimes. Alright. Looks like someone used a launch pad in there, so they would be landing over here. Alright, I think I'm gonna keep the medkit instead of the band-aids. We got a bunch of stuff here. Oh, we got firing. So cool. We got firing. Alright, I'm gonna get firing for me. Okay, so over there. So I don't think we're gonna be hitting them that much. But it's cool, guys. Whoa, oh my god, that's so funny. I was literally trying to hide and it literally jumped me up. Imagine someone hiding and I was like, whoa. Alright, let's get these guys. Most of the Fortnite players who really moved like in the past months, those people have literally changed into big shows. Like big. Because nowadays most of the Fortnite has learned how to build and stuff. Alright. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna try to shoot him in the guy. SMG. I mean, rapid fire SMG, yeah. Ah, oh, shoot. Oh, man, I got knocked out. This is what I'm talking about. When you get knocked out, it just feels like... It just feels like you're not part of the game anymore. Who cares? My boy Isaac here is gonna kill us. Let's go on. We got top 10. We made it to top 10. Let's go. Alright. My boy, I'm killing me. Okay, as soon as I get killed, I'm gonna die. I like the new fishy, like the eyeballs, when they come near you, it's literally, it's so freaky. It's just like, alright, we got, alright, let me, pop up. Alright, now let's go. Ooh. Oh my boy, I Whoa! Okay, that was out of nowhere, and I literally got lucky. Alright, who cares? Come on, I'm gonna help everybody. He just helped me, and I'm like, oh, okay, now it's the reverse. I have to help him. I think we're gonna get this job, but there's only 5 more people left. I mean, that's so... Ooh, we got some good loot here. We got some good loot here. Let's get the size of minions. Ooh, this. Alright, we're stacked right now. We're good. Man, get that cyber rifle. That's good. Aw, oh, man, he placed the best part. Shoot. Alright, we got any time. Let's get on the downside. We got fire out of behind. Alright, let's just go here and kill these guys first and then. It was like time of realization, and he. Oh shoot! He grabbed me. No! 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 Let's go. No! Oh my god. No. Oh my gosh, bro. Bro, I'm so low. Bro, I literally got sniped. At least my boy Isaac is gonna get the dog, meaning we both do. And there isn't not anything to do. He's good at building, I'm good at aiming. We both, like, pros put together, we're the best. Like, the best duo ever. There's one. And, yeah. Alright, this guy seems to be here. So, let's... I think Isaac is gonna try to get in with his power or something. I think it's one here. Alright. Whoa, he got the victory. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys on the next video. Make sure you subscribe and like the video. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.